Here's the Onan quiet diesel, 10,000 kW, runs off of the vehicle's 200 gallon diesel tanks. This is a generator slide button. We can go in or out. This is also controlled from inside on the console. Here's a 30 gallon LPG tank. This is a slide out for storage. Have your storage for water lines, electrical cord, blocks if you need them. This is the spot where we connect electrical and fill the tanks. And this is the Cummins M11. It's a 450 horse diesel engine. And then this is a motorcycle lift. It's a Hydrolift. It's made for carrying large motorcycles like road bike. These are the two sets of 4D batteries. So there's the house batteries up top, and this is the starting batteries on the bottom. And then this is the hot water heater. You can hear that it's actually running right now. This is the other side of the slide out. More storage underneath. And we'll take a walk inside. Flat screen TV. Leather seats. Sleeps two here. This one folds out. You can sleep two here. Two smalls, that is. Kitchen table. Comes with a Keurig coffee maker. Refrigerator is nice and clean. Everything works. This is the generator station. Here you can see that we have full batteries. Fresh water is a quarter tank. Gray's empty. Black's empty. LPG is almost full. This is a generator start button. We push this down and hold it. Wait for it to flash. And we are started. So the generator is running up front. Very quiet. We'll go back and turn that off. And then back here we have sink, shower, toilet, what everybody needs, a washer and dryer. Storage up here. This is the master. Closet here. TV. Closet here. And then underneath the bed, we lift up the bed, and that gives us access to the motor cover. Per everyone's request, I have been asked to show it starting. So we'll come up here, put the key in the ignition, turn it to first position, wait for the warning lights to go off, and go. That's it starting up. Levelers are down, so we have automatic self-levelers here. This will lower and raise all the different sides of the vehicle. We'll go outside so we can hear her running.